Okay, so question number two. Expand 1 minus 4x whole power 1 upon 4 in ascending powers of x up to and including the term x cube. So yes, this is simple binomial theorem. So 1 minus 4x is to power 1 upon 4. The first term is 1 plus n b. The second term is n minus 1 upon 2 factorial minus 4x squared b squared. And the last term n minus 1 n minus 2 upon 3 factorial and b cube. So finally you'll get 1 minus x. This will turn out to be 3 upon 2 x squared. And the last term will be minus 7 upon 2 x cubed. So you get